Here, let's try this again. I'm gonna cover Miss You Love by Silverchair off of Neon Ballroom. I love the song. It's pretty amazing, actually. It's nice. The chords are simple, but, you know, it's a nice song. I bought this album, Neon Ballroom, the day it was released in Canada, and I was expecting something heavy, you know, like Freak Show was kind of heavy, and the first album was kind of heavy, too. So I didn't get all the orchestration and all that, and Daniel Johns being in Mexico. I didn't understand that. I was young. I was only 17, and I didn't care. I just wanted the heavy music, or heavy riffs, you know. But now I love the album. I just embrace it. It's amazing, you know. Daniel Johns is an amazing songwriter. The whole band's good, so. Anyhow. So, let's do this one. See how it goes. Song to play is beautiful. The chords are, they're simple chords, but you know, they're chords that are commonly used in a lot of songs. Like, you know, I messed up a few I went through my own parts at some points, whatever, but overall, I thought it was alright. So, move on to the next Silverchair song.